Hey, it's Mike with Sarah.biz, and our Odoo tip today is how to add some schema markup to our Odoo 18 website. It's pretty simple. First, we want to create some schema, which we do over here on this website. Link is in the description. And we want to create an organization type. We've already pre-populated it. We just go ahead and grab the schema that we want, and we go back to our website. We click edit, and we want to determine where we want to place it. Because of the functionality of the embed code, we want to place it someplace kind of unimportant. So we scroll down over here to the embed code, and drag and drop, and this will let us put it in right here. And we just need to click it, and then over to the right, go to edit. Now, we don't want to see this stuff, this directions of click on edit, blah, blah. Just highlight that and paste. And let's take out the coding there on what the script, the div color is supposed to be, and click save. Now it's invisible. This is not hidden text, okay? From an SEO point of view, this is not hidden text. This is actual code that we're putting in that Google likes. Google likes schema. So we're putting it in there, and we click save, and that's it. That's how you can add schema code to your Odoo 18 website. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call and or leave a comment, and we'll answer as we can. Thanks for watching. My name's Mike. Be sure to like and subscribe. See you next time.